that could be a...
This video being downlinked from the International Space Station of one of the station's newest pets, part of a science experiment that the station crew will be taking part in with some elementary school children, or rather K through 12. The idea is to have the students examine the ability of an orb-weaving spider as it lives in space and compare how the spider in space differs in behavior, feeding, and web spinning when it's compared to spiders on the Earth.